Mr. Bernard, after two grueling weeks of football, postpone Thursday the matches instead of Tuesday. How much did that help the players?
You wouldn't believe it helped a lot. And we still would have wanted another day. When you look at the players in the latter part of the second half of the game, you really thought they were going to crumble. But surprisingly, the groundwork and the foundation from July, I think, came to the fore. And also a little spirit to defend the title, not to disappoint the fans here this afternoon, and really restore some pride. I think that is what came to the fore and enabled us to be victorious this afternoon.
Well, the team has bounced back after a somewhat tough loss to Jamaica College. What does this speak about the character of the team?
Yeah, well, clearly it's all about building characters here. I remember in the Jamaica College game, Chavez Brooks went down, and when I spoke with him on Sunday, he said that he could have continued. This afternoon he went down again, and I told him that he has to get his ass back up, right? He went out there, he has to learn, and others have to learn. And it is good to know that they can learn in a situation like this where a lot is at stake. Right, it's really good to see them fighting this afternoon in the extra time. That's what really surprised me. And once it went to penalties, I was a little bit more confident. All I needed was one save from a goalkeeper.
Well, we have to look forward to this Wolmers team next year, returning players and new additions.
Yeah, well, clearly we're going to lose some hardcore players in the team, namely Wallace, Clark, Atkinson, Greenland, Osbourne. It was good to see them bowing out in a little style, but there are some very good youngsters in the mix. There's Hyde, James, Chavez Brooks, there's Romario Shirley, Joel Pagan, Joel Cunningham, and of course our inspirational player Demar Rose. There's quite a bit to form the base of a good team come next year.
Okay, and I think the question on everybody's lips, like last year, will you be back next year again?
Well, just like last year, I said I really have to assess the situation. I really did set about a goal to win this year. It did materialize, but I think I owe it to these players. When I came to the school, Hyde and Rose and company were all playing Pepsi. And I was the one that graduated them immediately into the Manning Cup. And it was a good unit. I really saw myself winning the Manning Cup with them, but I thought it would have happened this year. But they are quite eager to leave a legacy in the school and to add to the trophy cabinet the Manning Cup. So once they are around, I will be around with them.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.